Most movements in our day and age that we look at that have a lot of steam socially and are in up in front politically and on the news that you see are ruled, oftentimes led by the fuel source of anger, bitterness, pride, vengeance. Successful fuel sources, but will rot and ruin and leave the Christian in decay. That's what we see with Gideon here.